types of microorganisms. Organisms that are visible only through a microscope are called microorganism. Micro means very small. Microorganisms can be divided into five major groups. They are bacteria, protozoa, fungi, algae, and viruses. Bacteria. Bacteria are unicellular organisms. Different bacteria have different shapes. Rod-shaped bacilli, spherical cocci, comma-shaped vibrio, and spiral-shaped spirilla. Protozoa. They are group of animal-like unicellular organisms. Amoeba, paramecium, and euglena are examples of protozoa. Fungi. They are a group of single-celled or multi-celled organisms. Fungi may be either microscopic and unicellular, example, yeast and molds, or macroscopic and multicellular, example, mushrooms and toadstools. All fungi lack chlorophyll and derive their nutrition from decaying matter. Algae. They are a group of simple plant-like organisms that contain chlorophyll. They may be unicellular, example, Chlamydomonas, or multicellular, example, seaweeds. Some unicellular algae also exist in colonies, example, Chlorella and diatoms. Viruses. They are so small that they cannot be seen using ordinary compound microscopes. They are usually studied with the help of powerful microscopes called electron microscopes. Viruses are hard to classify as living or non-living things. However, they reproduce inside the cells of organisms such as plants, animals, or bacteria. Tobacco mosaic virus and human immunodeficiency virus are examples of viruses. Hope you like this video. Thank you.